Pete with BananaHobby.com. This is your flight review of the gorgeous BlitzRCworks F-4 Phantom Blue Angel. This thing is just beautiful, guys. Check it out. F-4 Phantom's been my all-time favorite for a long, long time. Brought it out here by BlitzRCworks now in the Blue Angels version. The Blue Angels Airshow Squadron version. Look at the attention to detail on this aircraft. This is the F-4 Phantom. And it's just beautiful. The color is just perfect with a hint of metallic in it. Everything is very, very scaled. The scale realism, scale rivets and all the lines cut in and everything. Pre-painted already. Everything is pretty much ready to go. Decals pre-applied here. This thing is just beautiful, guys. This F-4 Phantom flies on a 70 millimeter electric ducted fan jet unit powered by a 14.8 volt 4S25C discharge lithium polymer pack. Okay, this is a ready to fly package, or it comes as a plug and play, so you can choose to use your own radio or use one that's supplied with it. These are here now, and I'm just super excited about it. I've been in love with Phantoms just forever and day, and then now we got a Blue Angels version, and it's just beautiful. Look how sweet this thing is. Yeah, a little spider on there. I just love the actual, the real one, and I love the flying model ones. I'm so excited about this. As you can see on the bottom here, everything's installed already. All the servos are done already, pre-hinged already. Everything's pre-done. The wheels are snap-in, steerable nose wheel, and you're ready to go. Top hatch is a beautiful canopy here, which reveals the underneath side. You got your battery that goes right snug right there, okay? Top hatch held in by a rare earth magnet. Very, very simple, very carefree, really easy to work on here. Okay, back hatch here held on by rare earth magnets as well. Reveals your ESC and some wiring. And the fan unit is accessible from the underneath side, and it's very simple. All right, guys, this is the BlitzRCworks F-4 Phantom in the U.S. Blue Angels, the U.S. Navy Blue Angels paint scheme here. Beautiful, guys. Come check this out at BananaHobby.com. Let's go ahead and bring you this gorgeous, gorgeous plane in this sunny California day and give you guys a flight review of the beautiful Blue Angel. This is Pete. Come check it out at BananaHobby.com. Let's go ahead and get this thing in the air. right, guys. That was your flight of the U.S. Navy Blue Angels F-4 Phantom made by BlitzRCworks. Tell me that flight is just not super fun. My gosh, that was like 4.5 minutes of ear-to-ear grinning fun. I love flying this thing. F-4s are so stable. I slowed it down there for you, even in the wind there, and you can see that slow flight characteristics are just awesome. This thing just flies beautiful, guys. I'm just at a loss for words of how much I love this little F-4 here. Everything flown, bone stock out of the box, stock fan, stock outrunner motor, stock battery, stock ESC, everything. I've just opted to use my own 2.4 gigahertz radio just because I have a lot of frequency conflicts on my local field. Once again, this is the F-4 Phantom made by BlitzRCworks, available at bananahobby.com only. This is Pete. Thanks, Dan, for your support and for checking out these videos. We will see you guys on a different day with a different flight video here. We're going to go ahead and put this F-4 up on the stand here, and I'm just going to stare at it because it's just too pretty. This is Pete checking out. We'll see you guys on another day.
These